那开始了，好吧。Hello， 大家好，我叫刘玉柱，然后是 Polkawallet 的联合创始人。
Good evening, everyone. I am Yuzhu, co-founder of Polkawallet.
为什么你认为区块链是发明的？为什么你认为比特币是如此成功并且富有弹性？为什么几乎每家大公司都在测试区块链的一些功能的？
Why do you think blockchain was invented? Why do you think Bitcoin is so successful and resilient? Why is almost every large corporation testing blockchain?
所有明显的好处背后的答案是权力下放。权力下放是能够使你的系统更加安全、更加可靠，并且更具有弹性。那我们该怎么做呢？
The answer behind all the obvious benefits is decentralization. Decentralization makes your systems more secure, more trusted, and more resilient. But how do we do that?
通过在计算机和人员的网络上分配权力，那对于计算机来说，这意味着每个人都会保留区块链的副本。对于人们来说，这意味着依靠社区以及民主进行治理。
By distributing power across a network of both computers and people. For the computers, that means everyone keeps a copy of the blockchain. For the people, that means governance by relying on community and democracy.
但区块链治理对于很非常困难，如此多的区块链社区陷入困境，或者几乎破产，因为他们没有让这些人得到真正的帮助。以下是前二十名区块链项目的一些实例，比如 NEM 几乎因为管理不善而破产了，比特币基金会实际上已经破产了，卡尔达诺基金会因为无法就资产达成一致而分手。
But blockchain governance is really hard. So many blockchain communities are stuck, in trouble, or almost bankrupt because they did not get this people part right. Here are some real examples from the top 20 blockchains. NEM almost went bankrupt from mismanagement. The Bitcoin Foundation actually did go effectively bankrupt. The Cardano Foundation split up because they couldn't agree on funding. And EOS had a huge vote buying problem.
然后在 Polkadot 出现之前，承诺将所有区块链连接在一起，以便我们可以互相帮助、共享安全。更重要的是，能够参与治理以及民主。
Until Polkadot came along with its promise to connect all blockchains together, so that we can help each other with security and, more importantly, governance and democracy.
Polkadot 是我们现在最好的机会，能够通过有效的分散治理，或者我们所谓的数字民主。首先，他们通过 staking 将他们的 token 持有者社区作为利益相关参与，这会锁定您的令牌以保护网络并产生回报。对代码和治理的变化进行投票，以及轮换由令牌持有者指定的治理委员会和委员，但即便如此，那我们如何确保人们能够参与？
Polkadot is our best chance to get it right. With effective decentralized governance, or what we call digital democracy, they engage the token holder community as stakeholders through staking, which locks up your token to secure the network and generate returns, voting on changes in code and governance, and a rotating governance councils and committees appointed by token holders. But even then,How do we ensure people participate in the system?
在 Polkawallet, 我们通过在 Polkadot 的生态系统中创建加密货币进行投票、存储、在投注和交易的一站式界面，实现真正的数字治理。
At Polkawallet, we enable true digital governance by creating a one-stop interface to vote, store, stake,and transact with cryptocurrencies in the Polkadot ecosystem.
我们使数字投票变得简单，所以任何人都可以理解它。每个人都只需要轻点几下即可参与。我们也会在投票时通知您，所以您永远不会错过参与的机会。
We make digital voting simple, so anyone can understand it and everyone can participate with just a few taps. We also notify you whenever there's a vote going on, so you never miss your chance to participate.
在您投票之前，您需要拥有和管理您的令牌。我们也会为您做出非常简单的事情。使用 Polkawallet， 您可以轻松地存储、发送和接收来自波卡生态系统中任何区块链或分支的资产。
Before you can vote, you need to own and manage your own tokens, and we make that really simple for you too. Using Polkawallet, you can easily store, send, and receive assets from any blockchain or parachain in the Polkadot ecosystem.
当你不使用您的令牌时，你可以通过赌注产生回报，这也可以保护网络。我们只需轻点几下即可以轻松完成 staking。并为您选择提供提名好的验证人以及所需的所有信息。
And when you're not using your tokens, you can generate returns on it by staking, which also secures the network. We make staking as easy as a few taps as well, and give you all the information you need to choose or nominate a good validator.
这些只是我们提供的一些功能。但通过我们的钱包，您可以访问与 Polkadot 相关的任何区块链上的任何应用程序。
These are just a few features which we are providing, but through our wallet, you can access any application on any blockchain connected with Polkadot.
当然，从私钥到手势密码、指纹以及面部识别，所有的控制以及安全都掌握在您的手中。
And of course, all the control and security is in your hands, from the private key to gesture, fingerprint, and facial recognition. And the best part, it's already here. Even while Polkadot is still at testnet stage, we are the first movers and the only full feature wallet available right now. Our wallet already has more than 500 downloads, and a few weeks ago, we launched our WeChat group, which now has almost 2,500 active community members in China.
Polkadot 的 Web3 基金会通过他们的资助正式支持我们。我们正在与生态系统中的一些最有前途的早期推动者合作，在任何其他钱包可以赶上我们拥有的东西之前需要几个月的时间。随着 Polkadot 的成长，我们处于驾驭这一全球浪潮的最佳位置。
We are officially supported by Polkadot's Web3 Foundation through their grants, and we are partnering with some of the most promising early movers in the ecosystem. It would take months before any other wallet can catch up to what we have today. As Polkadot grows, we are in the best position to ride this global wave.
一旦 Polkadot 拥有稳定的用户群，我们已经有了一些想法让 Polkawallet 成为可持续发展的业务。首先我们可以通过提供 staking 服务来收取费用，其次我们可以集成 DApp 以提高其可见性，最后我们还考虑推出一个带有社区资金和治理的平行链来指导我们的方向。
Once Polkadot has a steady base of users, we already have a few ideas to make Polkawallet a sustainable business. Firstly, we could charge a fee by providing services and staking. Secondly,We can integrate DApps to give them more visibility. Finally, we are also thinking of launching a parachain with community funding and governance to steer our direction.
我们前面的道路很清楚，我们已经启动了我提到了前面的所有功能，包括安全，其余的高级功能将在今年年底之前全部推出。
Our path ahead is clear. We have already launched all of the functions I mentioned, including the security features, and the remaining advanced features will be launched before the end of this year.
所有这一切都归功于我们出色的团队。傅耀从一开始就是中国 Polkadot 社区的先驱，并与十万中国企业家保持联系，担任中国企业家协会区块链主导人。我曾经也领导过区块链的研究团队，而且我也是中国企业家协会的委员会成员，然后有经验撮合了不同国家和不同国家之间的贸易，同时作为投资银行家进行了数十亿美元的交易。
All this is possible thanks to our amazing team. Fu Yao is a pioneer of the Chinese Polkadot community from the very beginning and is connected with 100,000 Chinese entrepreneurs as the head of blockchain of the National Chinese Entrepreneur Association. I have also led blockchain research teams before, and I'm a committee member of the Chinese Entrepreneur Association as well. I also have experience bridging different countries and cultures while brokering billion-dollar deals as an investment banker.
如果您希望支持我们并了解区块链的全部潜力的，请来和我们联系。我们是 Polkawallet， 我们能够实现真正的数字民主。谢谢。
If you wish to support our journey to unlock the full potential of blockchains, come and talk to us. We are Polkawallet, and we enable true digital governance. Thank you.
Thank you.